Somebody asked me one time, like, what motivates me?
We dream and as big as we can, or as creatively as we can.
You know, all of us sort of, you know, have this big dream, you know. We're dedicated to our life and music.
Communicate their music to other people is really fantastic.
I'm really just trying to make something that I love.
The Kills, The Ting Tings.
Y sin más ni más, los dejo con Café Tacuba,
Hot Chip,
My Morning Jacket,
Mob,
The Dead Weather,
Aterciopelado,
Katy Perry,
30 Seconds to Mars.
For us, it's really not a pleasure unless we can find a creative element and to do something different.
Nos comentaron en exclusiva estas personalidades para Fluxkin.
I feel like this is the type of movie that people are going to be seeing all summer long.
How do you translate an emotional narrative without words?
Hi, I'm Michelle Rodriguez, and you're watching the special Furious 7 episode of Full Screen.
Be sure to check out the Jurassic World Full Screen special.
Que la fuerza te acompañe.
Loud.
Porque de eso se trata Loud, de llevarles lo mejor de la música que hay ahora.
Sobre Lollapalooza. Mi festival favorito, por cierto, es Coachella. ¿Sí o no? Glastonbury estuvo increíble.
Les dije uno que era el rey de los festivales en Europa.
Zoé en uno de sus mejores momentos.
Y los DJs también.
Ray P, el sonido creativo de Hello Seahorse.
Disclosure.
And you're watching Loud.
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 Music should be loud. Ha.
Rodrigo and Gabriela.